here, and we want to convert it into an exponential form. So we need to identify a few things. Our base in this instance is going to be 2. Our exponent is 7, and our result is 128. So this means that our base 2 raised to the 7th is going to be equal to 128. And that's it. Okay, I hope this video helped you out. Appreciate you watching it, and you have a great day. I think I've